We interrupt your Facebook journey for late-breaking news. Here with News Update is Anchorman Bob Meadows.
Good evening, and welcome to News Update with Bob Meadows. Our top story tonight, a couple in Indiana was arrested and fined $1,000 for having sex on a table. This wouldn't have been such a big deal, except that the table was located in a popular Italian restaurant during dinner hour. Tammy Trobaugh and Scott Martin say it's not their fault, and that they're suing the little blue pill company Big, claiming that Mr. Martin could not control his urges while under the influence of that drug. Ms. Trobaugh says it was worth it, and her exact words were, "That was the best dinner I've ever had, and I really enjoyed having an audience." It sounds like Ms. Trobaugh had the tube steak for dinner. I hope they don't sue that company for too much money, because I like their product. Well, that's it for now. This is Bob Meadows, and I'll see you next time on News Update.
This has been News Update with Anchorman Bob Meadows. We now return you to Facebook.